So I'm doing a Tumblr inspired makeup look. So this is the finished look. If you like it, keep on watching. I think it's really cute with dramatic eyeliner and mascara. So first I'm going to be starting with my CoverGirl Warm Beige foundation. And so excuse my no makeup face, it's kind of ugly. I have a little bit of acne, but that's what foundation's for. So I'm going to add some bronzer to my cheeks and on the side of my face. Then I'm going to add a little bit of blush, not too much. I don't want to make my face more red than it already is. Then I'm going to use my L'Oreal Paris Magic Decrease Eyelid Primer for my eyeshadow. So I'm just going to add that over my eyelids and then tap it gently with my fingers. Ooh, fancy nail polish, just kidding. Then I'm going to use my Stila Plus BP eyeshadow palette from Nordstrom, and I'm going to take this shimmery light gold color and I'm just going to put that on my eyelids, obviously to each eye. Just putting on gently, not too harsh. Then I'm going to take the light shimmery brown from the same palette and then I'm going to add that to my crease. Ooh, oops, I have a little bit of foundation on my nose. Oh well, I think I'll fix that later. So I'm just flicking it on the inside of my eye and towards the outside and like going in little like spiral motions, I guess. Since I don't have a blending brush, I just kind of want it to look not so sudden or too sharp of a like eyeshadow crease. Just kind of want it to be a little bit faded and just simple and make it look like a cute gradient effect. So this is how it's supposed to look like, not so harsh. Okay, so now I'm using my Wet n Wild Mega Last eyeliner in Blackest Black. So I'm gonna start by making a line in like the middle corner of my eye. I don't know, it's kind of easy to find though. Then I'm just gonna start putting eyeliner on my top lash line, like on top of my lash line, I guess. I don't know, on my lash line there, and on the bottom lash line too. Make it really like thick and dark. And I think I'll go over it a few times. So yeah, add like a lot on the bottom. And make sure to connect it at the end too, to the top. So yeah, just like keep filling it in. Make it like really big and dark. So yeah, I think I'm just going over it. And also fix any mistakes you have. It's kind of hard to do makeup tutorials on camera. Okay, so yeah, the hair, I'm just gonna fill it in, try to make it go all the way to like the inner corner of your eye, but make it thinner in the inner corner though. Okay, so yeah, just fill it in, make it a little bit darker, fill in like the places that you didn't really reach as well. And also I'm gonna put eyeliner on like the inside of my eye, like in my waterline, upper waterline, or like lower line, I don't know what it's called, but like just like the inside, and also in the corners of my eyes, just to make them seem more connected, I guess, and not like just peach skin color right there. Just make it a little bit more dark. Okay, so now I'm gonna use my eyelash curler and curl my eyelashes. I usually take really long to curl my eyelashes, like curl it really well, I guess, to make them stand up, and that's what makes them look a lot bigger. So yeah, do this on both eyes, obviously. So yeah, just like keep your eyelash curler on there for a while and just like push it in, I guess. So like grab your eyelashes. Now I'm gonna use my Legal Length mascara by Maybelline. Whoa, don't send me to jail. Okay, so then I'm gonna use the tip of my mascara wand on my upper and lower lashes for the beginning of the coat. So yeah, that's, I noticed that this really helps put the product on my eyelash as well. Oh sorry, I'm like so out of focus. Okay, then I just apply it normally. That's kind of how long they're supposed to look like. I added like two and a half coats ish. That's what makes them really look big and full. Then I'm gonna use eyelid primer in the corner of my eyes, and then just tap it gently with your finger. Then I'm gonna use my Sephora eyeshadow palette. I don't even think this exists anymore. Well, I'm just gonna get this white color. You could just get any kind of white eyeshadow color, really. You don't need to use the same colors that I do. And just put that in the inner corner. It makes your eyes look more awake and cute. Then I'm gonna use the same eyeshadow palette from Nordstrom and get this like dark brown matte color, not the shimmery browns. And then I'm gonna use this flat eyeshadow brush, and I'm just gonna add the eyeshadow to my eyebrows. Okay, you might think this is weird, but I don't own an eyeshadow pencil. An eyebrow pencil. So yeah, I think this is a good way to fill in your eyebrows, even though you don't have an eyebrow pencil, because it's not like as like sharp as like if you use just regular eyeliner. Okay, now I'm gonna use my EOS lip balm and putting it all over my chapped lips. Then I'm gonna use some foundation or concealer, whatever you want, as like kind of like base for my lip gloss. Kind of trying to make like a nude lip-ish thing, I don't know. Then I'm gonna use my e.l.f. super glossy lip gloss in like some like orange peach color. I don't know, just get whichever lip gloss you want. Something not too dark if you want the nude lip. Not too bright either, but just something subtle. So yeah, here's the finished look. Fix up any mistakes. I know I'm acting all weird and cuckoo, excited for my makeup. I think it looks really cute. Hope it looks good on you guys too. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. Be a hipster individual. Just be yourself. If you don't want to be a hipster, then just follow the crowd. But whatever, okay? Thanks, you guys. Blew you a kiss. So, bye.